going to take responsibility sa pagkakamali ko. I'm going to make a promise to be a better father and a better husband.
Magkamali ka na dati, iho. Huwag mo nang ulitin, please. Yung sa inyo ni Marisa, iwan mo na yan sa nakaraan. No matter how you feel about her.
Naiintindihan ko. Masamahan loob mo sa dati mo. Pero alam ko, mahal-mahal ka ng dati mo. Sana pag okay ka na, hayaan mo naman kausapin ka ng dati mo.
You make mistakes, but you own up to them. Siguro kailangan mo lang silang bigyan ng panahon. Magiging maayos rin ang lahat.
I'm here. Mapakinggan kita.
We mistress si Dad. At nagkaanak sila.
Kailan mo ba yung mistress niya? O yung anak niya?
No. I don't want to meet them. They ruined my family.
Nahihirapan ako tuwing nakikita ka itong nasasaktan ko. Naaawa ako sa'yo. Ayoko nang lukuhin ka. Kailangan ko na sabihin sa'yo ang totoo.
You know how important this is to me, right?
Siya makausap. Importante nga.
Yun na. Miss Elise, good morning po.
Good morning, ma'am. Pwede ba kayo naming maistorbo sandali?
If you want to talk to me, set up meeting with Pinky.
Ma'am, tungkol po dun sa PR and marketing campaign natin, may problema po kasi dun sa video. Nakura po kasi. But it's not our problem po, ma'am. It's not our fault. It's the agency's fault. Wala po kasi tayong backup eh. I think we need to reshoot it.
Alam mo ba kung anong kapabayaan ang ginawa mo? Alam mo ba ang damages na kasama nun? That campaign costs us 7 million pesos. And that 7 million could have gone into each and everyone's salaries for 2 months. Now, anong gusto mong gawin? Walang swelduhin ng mga tao nang dahil lang gusto mong mag-reshoot? You're fired!
Ma'am, huwag naman po fired. Pwede naman namin gawa ng paraan eh. May proposal
okay.
Po.
Okay, I am giving you 24 hours para i-reshoot yung campaign na pinalpak mo.
Imposible, ma'am. Imposible naman yung 24
hours. Kung imposible yun, then go pack your bags.
Hindi mo pa pala nalalagay yung schedule ng madam.
Sorry po.
Kailagay na lang ha, dito ha, mismo ha.
Okay, papa. Okay.
Thank you. Diyos! Number one, trending.
Hanep. Hmm.
Hashtag boycott San Yendosa, spreading like wildfire. Chona, make sure that the video is recorded at 1080p para highest quality ang mapanood ng mga tao.
Noted po yan, madam.
Si Hector, payag naman daw po siya.
Ako nang bahala.
Good. Blue.
Ready na, boss. If I want it, take out na ako.
At ikaw?
Meron po akong 1,678 fake accounts, madam.
At lahat ng top bots, system-generated, tama ba?
Correct!
At in 15 minutes, sigurado akong mag-trending agad yung Sinidosa Pearls.
I'm sorry that we didn't... that we didn't tell you the truth. Ayaw ka lang namin masaktan ng mami mo.
So why did you do it? Why did you cheat on mom?
I had a moment of weakness. That led to a big mistake. Na hanggang ngayon pinagsisisihan ko.
If you really regret it, bakit parang ikaw pang napaparusa kay mom? Na parang siya yung nagkamali.
Anak, may mga ibang problema din kami ng mami mo.
Because you cheated!
Yes, anak. And because of that, nawala ng trust ang mami mo sa akin. I didn't know that all these years I've been disrespecting her. Kaya naman, I've been trying to make it up to her. Lalo na sa'yo. Anak, I know that you... you want a perfect and happy family. I've been trying my best to give that to you.
So what about your woman and your kid? Have you been keeping contact with them?
No. She left 17 years ago kasama yung kapatid mo. Pero recently, bumalik siya. And that's the reason kung bakit nag-aaway kami ng mami mo.
So kung hindi sila umalis, sila yung kasama mo ngayon?
Continue being a father to Hope. But I choose you, Marisa. I choose you. No. Anak, no.
Did you love her?
I love you. I love you, Marisa.
Ano, makikipagkita ka pa rin ba sa kanila?
Anak, yung kapatid mo, wala siyang kasalanan sa lahat ng ito. Hindi ko alam kung kilala niya ako. But it's my responsibility to be a father to him.
I don't need this. I don't ever want to meet your woman and her kid. Wala akong kapatid! Just get out of my room. Just leave.
She has nothing to do with what her parents did.
Hindi mo kayang saktan si Ho. I'm sorry, anak. Ako na lang ang gagawa para sa'yo.
About our labor practices.
Ma'am, nag-check na po ba kayo ng social media today?
Bakit? Ano meron? Ano to? Bakit ganito? Sinong may gawa nito?
Okay ka lang? Nakahinga ako ng maluwag. Masaya naman ako na nagkaroon ako ng time para ilabas yun. Buti na lang andun si Jake.
Well, that's good to know, Bax. Basta, nandito lang din ako. Okay? Payak ako nga dyan.
Mm.
Cashbox! Trending ko pala ninyo. Not in a good way. Kailangan ko tawagan si Mom. Anak?
Hi, Mom. Are you okay? I heard about what happened.
Don't worry about it, anak. I have everything under control. Kilala mo naman ang mami mo, di ba? Hindi ako magpapatalo.
I know, but I just wanted to check up on you.
I know, anak, and I really appreciate that. However, there's a lot of work to be done, so I have to go. Anak, I want you to focus on your studies, okay?
Okay. Good luck, Mom. I love you.
Ano ba naman kasi ito?
Pinky, contact the legal department. We need to issue a statement as soon as possible so that we can do damage control.
I'm on it, Ma'am.
Have you traced the source of the video?
As of now, Ma'am, wala pa po. Pero we're still investigating and update po namin kayo pag meron na.
Okay. Update me. So do something about it. Go! Now! Chona! Bilis!
Yes, Ma'am. Let's go.
Sigurado ako si Marisa may kagagawa nito.
Ano mo nasabi?
Sa tingin ko, may mata siya sa loob ng senyadosa.
Uy, guys! Guys, tingnan niyo to!
Chico!
Oh my God!
Oh, may update,
oh
diba?
God, is that legit ba?
Oh, legit na talaga!
Legit so, okay, na!
Legit na natin sa iba!
Legit
na
natin.
Kaya pala yung dito yung love story. Kasi may girlfriend is Indonesia's prophet.
What now? Box! Huwag na natin sila pansinin, okay? Halika na! May stress ka lang na may zero beauty mo. Halika na, dali.
Hindi, hindi. Sabihin mo sa akin. Gusto kong malaman. Ano yan?
May dumiba sa mukha ko?
Bakit hindi mo sinabi sa akin may girlfriend ka pala?
Ha? Huh? Ah, oh that. We broke up when I went here and we reconnected recently.
I see. Sana sinabi mo sa akin. Friends don't keep secrets, di ba? Sino ba sila para
magsabing di tayo magkaroon? Sino ba sila para humusga? For not telling you. Wala silang alam sa ating pag-iibigan. Ang mahalaga.